I've always wished that silent movies with live music hadn't disappeared when I started to go to the movies. I imagined how much fun it would be to improvise music while the action unfolds on the screen. So this piece expresses nostalgia for something I've never actually experienced. Its intent is not to satirize, though some passages might suggest a smile. Actually, this is the reverse of a silent movie because the music is supplied, but the visual image is missing. Silent Movie was premiered by Gary Carr with I Musici of Montreal in 1985. It's published by Boosey and Hawks. The titles of the movie scenes are First Kiss, In Peril, The Vine-Covered Cottage, Martians, Dracula, Mata Hari, and I Found the Treasure.
Thank you.